Tonight we're rooting for Donna and Claire.
You guys literally embarrass me and Ed.
Sorry for having fun,
basically. You're having fun, okay, fine.
But sorry for laughing.
You're embarrassing us.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Is you guys are loud, obnoxious, okay?
Yeah.
You... So you guys, the absolute worst thing was, you sat at the restaurant, okay, we were given some of the most fantastic food this area could possibly offer, and you didn't even try it. This is a privilege to be on this trip.
And there's people.
Yeah, of course you're enjoying it.
Sorry you're not musically educated as yourselves.
Yeah. Oh, well, so you're saying that you physically can't do that because you didn't go to very good school.
What can't I do?
You can't even try all this stuff. You can't even knock people off the impression that everyone else in Britain is like you.
We're loud people. We laugh, we have fun. And
life's for living, I'm sorry. If we want to enjoy
living,
our life.
Of course life's for living.
You're not doing anything. How is that living?
This is not
you don't know what we do. How dare you? You don't know what we do.
Yeah, we've seen
you haven't spoke to us for 5 minutes.
We see what you've done here. We have eyes.
What we've done here. What about the rest of our lives?
It's because it's an embarrassment. It's a complete embarrassment. It's a joke.
Try
the food, for God's sake, even get involved.
We do things.
I mean, how does that brain, or whatever you call it, that actually work? You literally can't follow logic at all, can you? Not even in the... Why can't I be insulted? You insult with us, you insult everyone. Yes, you are the quintessential manifestation of everything that's wrong with British tourists. That is what I'm saying.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
That's fine.